So today we're going to the English market and we're going to buy some drisheen. Drisheen is a traditional Cork dish. It's a blood pudding, but it's made with milk and it's much more gelatinous than a regular black pudding that would be, which is like blood mixed with oats or some other sort of fibrous cereal. It's very specifically Cork. It's still very popular, as you can see, we're buying it here in the English market. It's traditionally boiled with milk and onions.